God damn, you dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch.
So my dick's so good.
And God damn, you dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. It's a banger.
The kid was about 7 years old, bro.
Before his time, bro.
Nigga, that shit was
Club
bar.
Zone, thank you for the sub, man. 23 months, appreciate that.
So when y'all collabing with him?
Who, me and goddamn you dirty bitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be me, Shofu, and goddamn.
Goddamn. That's not and his goddamn. Name. What the hell is that nigga's name for real? Oh,
goddamn, God. Nigga.
Oh, I gotta find that video.
Goddamn, you dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. You dirty
bitch. You dirty bitch.
Goddamn, you dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch.
I found it. There we go. My nigga BBG. Wait, what?
BBG?
Yeah, BBG, nigga.
This shit got hella views. Wait, this kid probably a grown-ass man now. This shit was in 2014. I just want to let y'all know I don't condone anything in this video. But it is fun.
Yeah, BBG, nigga. This ain't no motherfucking
Chirac,
nigga. We got a lot of stress.
His name is Quaddy.
We got a lot of gats, nigga.
Only
and we catch a lot of wrecks, nigga. BBG.
BBG, the team. Of course I'm the fucking captain. Every time I turn around, I'm hearing shit about niggas chapping. Everybody know damn well you're fucking fraud and that nigga acting. Everybody know damn well my brother shooting me through the clapping. Couple months ago, damn, everything was fucking.
Just look at him over there. Look at this little ass kid back here.
Right, he stays standing
up. Look at this little cool. Ass
now
dude.
You see us only in the mix, we killing shit,
making moves, getting money, busting clocks, nothing you can't fucking tell us. Hating all on Instagram, my bitches like he fucking jealous. How the fuck you hate on that? And you was trying to
grown ass man rapping, but nobody watching this video for you.
That ass, they got this video.
This shit got 1.6 million.
That's a quaddy boom.
Acting like you don't even get along with him. You seen us in the booth with him. You mad just cause we cool with him? Hating ass bitter niggas. Fuck is we gonna do with him? You mad just cause we cool with niggas? Dog, that's just whole shit. Niggas
watching,
niggas looking like oh shit. That boy spooky. Dog, he don't never chill. I never been the type to bite my fucking tongue and I never will. Niggas got a lot of beef that they ain't never fucking hear.
You think that little nigga a shooter?
Probably by now.
He's caught a few bodies.
Talking about in this video.
2020 now.
Niggas know how to keep it real. You throw shots, I throw them back, and I don't give a fuck if you with your girl. That's what it comes to.
That's
what it comes to.
Where
my man's at? I know that shit just boils you. Be
said when I come home. I need a clock with a fucking lad. I got 30 shots in my fucking clock right now. Dog, say don't even matter. I'm getting money. Fucking bitches. Tell them haters, leave me be. I'm throwing boots. I'm dishing rock. My niggas call me CP3. I only rap one set. One hood.
Yeah, a lot. Not saying.
Nigga, it is 300 bars of trash. How you don't have a single bar in 300 of them?
Who is this guy?
I don't remember this guy.
It's Token Black cousin.
Why are you moving like that?
Where's he at? BBG nigga, we the winning team, nigga, and I touched a lot of green, and I
fucked a lot of hoes. Y'all niggas don't do it how we do it. 36 old, that's a break. What in the world is going on here?
Is that a bar?
No, it's not.
Are you sure?
No.
He said nigga four times in two bars. I am amazed. Back block, we don't fuck around. Nigga said fuck niggas, nigga.
Bro, is that a sriracha bottle shirt? What is that?
That's a fire ass shirt.
That's a nice
He said this talking cuz. Don't do that. We waiting for one verse.
He put that nigga at the end for a reason.
We looking for one verse right now.
Man, y'all never let me get on shit like I can't.
Yes, sir!
Shit.
Talk to these niggas!
Quaddy goons, I'm in the mix. I'm busting tracks, I'm hitting links. Anytime I come on, they coming through and they drilling shit. Texting bitch, she coming through, she sucking dick.
I'm like, goddamn, you dirty bitch. Yes, sir! Bring it back.
I gotta bring it back.
Run that shit back.
He came in harder than all of them niggas, man.
She coming through, she sucking dick so good.
Young nigga, spitting bars when I hop on tracks, I be hurting shit. Ho, you don't even know me. Ride around that Challenger, turn up in that coupe. Getting money, fucking bitches, this is what we do. Y'all already know the team, BBG my crow, crow.
That boy about 5 years old, talking about
shit. Right, what the fuck?
I don't, like that I said, I don't condone any of that. Well, that shit was fire.
Motherfucker was spitting.
Straight up.
Where is he now? Where did he go?
That's
a 6 year old video. He definitely grown as hell now.
Quadi Goon only 10 spitting flame, bro.
He's 16. Like.
Yeah, nah, he's 16 now.
That boy was really out here, bro.
I wonder if the dude that organized this, like, does he think he was just fire because it has so many views? Like, he's like, yeah, that shit was hot.
Every single verse before that was big trash.
Or does he know that it's only because this little ass kid is out here talking about girls sucking dick? Like, what the fuck?
Suck my dick so well. I'm like, god damn.
You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch.
That's fucking revolutionary, bro.
Iconic.
That is revolutionary.
Game changer.
I got that shit tattooed on my back.
No, you don't.
Changed my life.
All right, bro.
What?
Huh?
Text your bitch. She coming through. She coming through. She sucking dick. Suck my dick so good.
Got all that tattoo.
Dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. Yeah, bro.
Okay.
That's from fucking Niggalations 313.
Niggalations.
You dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. Why she gotta be that dirty though? Like, damn.
Said it three times.
She just letting us know.
Well, why you not check your
He don't know why she that dirty. He just knows she is that dirty.
Oh